using core velocity belt in hinge movement pattern. This time we're going to be anchoring the athlete with resistance into the hinge position. So he's going to have tension when he's in a standing position to start. And from here, he's going to hinge. And while he's doing that, it increases tension on the bands. So it's a resisting hinge movement. Again, we're going to do this for a series of 3 to 5 movements. Big breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth.